Michelle, thank you. Want to get to some breaking news. Reidsville police need help identifying the man seen in this surveillance image. He is accused of firing several shots on Wentworth Street Sunday afternoon. When officers got to the scene, they found several shell casings, a victim with a flesh wound, and multiple homes hit by bullets. Anyone who knows anything about this person should get in touch with Crime Stoppers at 336-349-9683.